Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Love Connect app not working. So let's get started. So to fix that, you have to follow this easy step. So here we can see the Love Connect app. If it's not working, just press and hold that here. Click on this I button. It will open the app info section of this app. So from here, you have to go to the storage. Click on clear data. Just clear the existing data and open the app again, and if it works then fine. If it doesn't work, then here you have to probably check for an update and it will be fixed. So by this way you can do it, and it's an easy way too. So this is how you can fix it, your Love Connect app. And if you have any questions related to this video, you can let me know in my comment section. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for watching.